I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know.
Freaky ghost chick is shadowing me. Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
Makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you, and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
Hey, we're still people.
The book says that there's a murder that happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. Not already. What am I gonna do?
Just leave it to me.
Excuse me, but, did you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Dark in these bushes. Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay.
She died. I better tell Joy.
Body washed up on shore, so she was murdered upriver. Miles of banks both sides. Might as well be looking for a needle in a haystack of needles.
Oh, genius. It would be a needle stack. Crawling ghosts. Wish we could just ask her, Sophia.
Holy crap, maybe we can. That's that ghost that was watching me. Freaky girl wouldn't leave me alone. It's her. She's the one in the photo. Damn it, stop doing that to me, will you?
Wait, don't leave me here with... Did you see that?
Yeah, she was talking to that kid.
A small favor.
Give her a chance.
Hey,
she can help all of us.
Please?
Did you hear that?
Of course I heard that. Demons.
Shit. I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions. Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out. Thank you.
Just hold on, will you?
Stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something. Contract? What did he mean by contract? No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
I swear I don't know about any contract. Please, just are you doing this to me? Who are you? What are you doing? You're him! Oh, no! I don't want to.
It's Symbol.
Stop it! Please, just. Oh! Please! No.
He drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... He's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is that a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Actually, go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worse nightmare than this.
Sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.